हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। माय सेल्फ राजीव मौर्य एंड हियर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद द टॉपिक ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ सम नंबर्स एंड इन द सीक्वेंस ऑफ दिस टॉपिक आई विल एक्सटेंड टुडे अबाउट द डिविजिबिलिटी। सो लेट अस सी, इन द लास्ट वीडियो we have discussed the divisibility by 2, 4, 6 and as well as 9. Today we shall check the divisibility by 5, 10 and 11. First of all, let me explain the divisibility of 3, 6, 9 once again. After that, we shall discuss the next. So, first of all, we shall see divisibility by 3. As I told you that, in order to check the divisibility by 3, we have to find out the digital sum of the given number, okay? Then we check the digital sum of the number. If the multiple of 3, then that number will also divisible by 3, okay? So for this, let us suppose 729 is a given number and here we have to find out its digital sum. So its digital sum will be 7 plus 2 plus 9 and this is equal to 2 plus 7 9 and 9 plus 9 18 and 18 is the 6th multiple of 3, so that the number 729 is divisible by 3. Why? Because its digital sum is the multiple of 3. So its rule is, when the digital sum of a number is divisible by 3 or the multiple of 3, then that number is also divisible by 3. Okay? आप कह सकते हैं कि जब किसी number के digit का sum 3 का multiple होता है, तो वो number obviously 3 से divisible होता है. I think divisibility by 3 सबको clear. Next हम देखते हैं divisibility by 6. Divisibility by 6. Okay, तो divisibility by 6. अगर मैं कहूँ कि 6 में क्या common है, तो 6 में आप देखोगे तो 2 है और 3. तो हम कह सकते हैं कि अगर कोई number 2 और 3 दोनों से divisible होता है, अगर कोई number 2 और 3 दोनों से divisible होगा, तो वो नंबर 6 से डिविजिबल होता है। यानी कि हम यहाँ पर इसका स्टेटमेंट क्या देख सकते हैं? When a number is divisible by 2 as well as divisible by 3, then that number is also divisible by 3. Okay? For example, 6, 7, 3, 2. Let us check that the given number is either divisible by 2 or not, as well as we have also checked the given number is divisible by 3 or not. So in order to check the divisibility by 2, we know that if the unit digit of a given number is the multiple of 2 or even number, then that number is divisible by 2. So its unit digit is 2. So 2 is the first multiple of 2, which means that this number is divisible by 2. So here we can, in the first, we say that last digit is equal to 2, which means that this number is divisible by 2. Now let's check the given number is divisible by 3 or not. For this, we have to find its digital sum. Digital sum nikalte hain iska 6 plus 7 plus 3 plus 2. Dekhiye kitna. 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 3, 16. 16 plus 2, 18. 18 3 के टेबल में आता है. 18 जो होता है 3 के टेबल में आता है, हम कह सकते हैं. या यू को 18 इज द मल्टीपल ऑफ 3, देयरफॉर दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 3. सो दैट दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 एज वेल एज डिविजिबल बाय 3, देयरफॉर दिस नंबर इज आल्सो डिविजिबल बाय 6. For instance, let us check this number by actual division. Six one is six. Seven. Again, six one is six. 13. Six two is 12. 1 2 and six two is 12. So here we can see that this number is divisible by 6, and by actual division method I have shown. So I hope the divisibility by 6 is clear to everyone. Now let us see the divisibility by 9. In the same way as we have find the digital sum, and we see that if the digital sum is divisible by 3 or the multiple of 3, then that number is also divisible by 3. In the same way, here we have to also find out the digital sum, and if the digital sum is again the multiple of 9, then that number is divisible by 9. So we see divisibility by 9. Okay, here we have to find out the digital sum, and if the digital sum is the multiple of 9, then that number is divisible by 9. So let's check. Six, eight, seven, six, nine. Six, eight, seven, six, nine. चलिए देखें. क्या यह नंबर 6 से सॉरी इस नंबर का डिजिटल सम लेते हैं. डिजिटल सम व्हाट इज इट्स डिजिटल सम 6 प्लस 8 प्लस 7 प्लस 6 प्लस 9. सो व्हाट वी गेट एज सम 6 प्लस 8 14 14 प्लस 7 21 20 प्लus 6 21 plus 6 27 and 27 plus 9. What we get? 27 plus 9. Let me add here. What we get? 6 plus 8 14. 14 plus 7 21. 20 plus 6 27 and 27 plus 9, 36. So the digital sum is 36, and 36 is the multiple of 9. 9 into 4 is equal to 36. Therefore, 36 is the multiple of 9. Therefore, this number is also divisible by 9. Therefore, this number is divisible by 9. So, I hope the divisibility by 9 is clear to everyone. Now, let us see the next, that is the divisibility by 11. Divisibility by 11. In the term of divisibility by 11, we have to find out the digit at even place and odd place. If we are capable to find out the digit at even place and odd place, then we can easily check the divisibility by 11. So for this, first of all, we have to find out the sum of those digits who are placed at the even place of the given number. Similarly, we proceed the same process with those numbers present at the odd place of the given number. After that, we find out the difference between them. And if the difference is divisible by 11, then that number is also divisible by 11. ठीक है, इसमें क्या करते हैं कि दिए हुए नंबर में सबसे पहले हम उन डिजिट का सम फाइंड आउट करते हैं जो उस नंबर के इवन प्लेस पर होते हैं। उसके बाद हम उन नंबर का फाइंड करते हैं जो उस नंबर में ऑड प्लेस पर होते हैं। फिर उन दोनों सम का डिफरेंस निकालते हैं। अगर वो डिफरेंस 11 से डिविजिबल होता है तो वो नंबर भी डिविजिबल होता है। लेट्स चेक। Here the number is 50497878639. This is the given number. Is too lengthy, but no problem. बड़ा है लेकिन कोई problem नहीं है। हमको इसमें even और odd place देखना है। तो देखिए even odd place first. Third, fifth, seventh, ninth. These are the odd place. And second, fourth, sixth, eighth. These are the even place. Therefore, sum of digit of even place. And this is equal to 0 plus 9 plus 8 plus 3, because they are present at second position, fourth position, sixth position and eighth position. Now find their sum, so we get here 20. Similarly, we find the sum of digit of odd place. So sum of digit of odd place. So in the odd place we get 5 plus 4 plus 7 plus 6 plus 9 is equal to 31. This is the sum of digit at the odd place. Now we find the difference. So difference will be 31 minus 20, and this is equal to 11. And 11 is divisible by 11, which shows that this number is also divisible by 11. Therefore, this number is also divisible by 11. Okay, I hope it is clear. Now let us see the next, which is the divisibility by 5 and 10. The unit digit of a number is either 0 or 5. If the unit digit of a number is either 0 or 5, then that number is divisible by 5. For example, 25, 30, 35, 40, etc. You can easily see. The next by 10. Divisibility by 10 can be found out by two methods. The first is, if the unit digit of a number is 0, then that number is divisible by 10. Or we can say that if a number is divisible by 2 and 5, then that number is also divisible by 10. For example, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, etc. All these numbers having the unit digit at 0, and they are also divisible by 2 and 5. Therefore, this number is divisible by 10. So I hope it is clear to everyone. If you are new, then please subscribe the channel for new update, and don't forget to share this video. So we shall meet in the next video with some new topic. Till then, goodbye.